Master Shopping Trip. Let me tell you a story about a handsome grandmaster named Harry Henry and about his birthday party. Harry Henry lives in a small house in the forest. All his friends live nearby. Luni Lu and Gorgonzola decide to buy him a present. They are thinking of buying him a camera, a big box of chocolate, or a new pair of shorts, but they just don't know what to buy him. Luni Lu proposed to go shopping in London. Here lives Harry Henry's cousin, Big Ben. They hope he has a good idea. First, they went into a computer shop and bought a very special computer game for catching horrible humans. Oh, scary. Next, they went into a very smart shop called Harrod. Gorgonzola bought him a tie which lights up and sings a master happy birthday song. Finally, they went into a cake shop and bought the biggest, most master cake they could find. The next day, they took the train back home with all the gifts. They couldn't wait to surprise Harry and had time together. Happy birthday, Harry! Goodbye!